the fruits are tearing up the timbers on the barns. And I don't think technology exists yet that can help us save the farm. We still got all the stuff in cans from when Dad freaked about the war. Maybe this is what it's all really been for.